The number of people spending time on their mobile phones appears to increase day by day, an assumption that is derived from increased sale of airtime cards, accounting for 4.16 billion of Uganda's total revenue collection for the month of February this year. Of the total 576.7 billion Uganda shillings collected in February, electricity consumption contributed 11.8 billion, as sale of beer and spirits recorded almost 2 billion shillings of the total resource envelope for February.
Domestic taxes collections for the month of February were 334.35 billion against a target of 285.51 billion.
Increase in issuance of treasury bills and bonds, as well as influx of offshore investors, contributed to a surplus of 14 billion shillings recorded from taxes on banks. However, taxes on petroleum reduced significantly by 11.7 billion shillings due to low fuel volumes imported in the month of February.
Total volume of fuel imports in the month of February 2013 registered a decline. However, URS sought authorization from Kenya Revenue Authority and trucks are now loading.
URA now targets to get every taxpayer in the system, with numerous means in place including the planned issuance of receipts to every commodity you purchase, as well as going for poultry farmers to avoid deficits. Though the revenue collector body says it has managed to seal off the loopholes that have been a reason for deficits and now into surplus, it still has to collect 28 billion shillings on average to seal off the deficits made in the previous months in order to make sure that the target for the financial budget is realized alongside the target for its revenue collections the whole year. Kenneth Bwire, WBS News.